You have to be logical. You know, if I know that in this hotel room they have food every day, and I'm knocking on the door every day to eat, and they tell, and they open the door, let me see the party, let me see like them throwing salami all over the, I mean, just like throwing food around, but they're telling me there's no food in here. You know what I'm saying? Every day, I'm standing outside trying to sing my way in. You know what I'm saying? We are hungry, please let us in. We are hungry, please let us in. After about a week, that song is gonna change to, we hungry, we need some food. After 2-3 weeks, it's like, you know, give me all the food, I'm breaking out the door. And after a year, you just like, you know what I'm saying? I'm picking the lock, coming through the door, blasting, you know what I'm saying? It's like, you hungry, you reached your level, you don't want anymore. We asked 10 years ago. We was asking with the Panthers. We was asking with them, you know, with civil rights movement. We was asking, you know, now those people that were asking, they're all dead and in jail. So now what do you think we're gonna do? Ask?
I put my gun away and grab my AK. It's getting hectic. I can't call it. House full of alcoholics. Now a nigga's under pressure.